Hi, I'm Alex Waters. I'm an advisor to Project PAI. My background is in software architecture and engineering, and I've worked on blockchains for about 7 years. I co-founded the CoinApex research group, and I've held roles at Elm.nyc, ItBit, BitInstant, and Bitcoin Core Development. So, what is Project PAI? Project PAI is an ecosystem of personal artificial intelligence. It is a 3D intelligent avatar that looks like us, talks and sings like us, and embodies our personality. An open platform allows us to create our digital profiles, where our PAIs work for us, exchange information, and complete tasks on our behalf. It is a personal information economy where we control the data that our PAIs create and how we are compensated for it. What is the mission of Project PAI? Project PAI's mission is to develop a blockchain for a decentralized artificial intelligence economy. Project PAI's foundation will work with developers to create applications for Project PAI blockchain users. Who is involved in Project PAI? Project PAI Foundation is working with AI company Oben to develop the PAI network and blockchain protocol. Oben's artificial intelligence technology quickly creates a PAI that looks, talks, and behaves like its human counterpart. Oben will be providing the technology to harness personal information into intelligent avatars. Oben and Project PAI share ideals and values for the future of AI, where Oben is Project PAI's core innovation partner. What is PAI? PAI is an acronym for Personal Artificial Intelligence. It is a 3D AI avatar that looks like you, talks in your voice, and behaves like you, and is your representative in the digital world. Your blockchain encrypted PAI protects your identity whenever it goes online. It is as unique as you are, and you alone control it. PAI is created using advanced artificial intelligence technology, and it continues to get better with each interaction. How you design the PAI blockchain protocol for peer-to-peer applications in the future. PAI blockchain is an open infrastructure. Anyone can jump in and create applications on top of it. People who create applications benefit from the value that they create for other users. Why build on Bitcoin versus Ethereum? As we anticipate mass market adoption, the Bitcoin protocol is more conducive to our model for mobile capabilities. The UTXO model is also conducive to the business applications that we see for personal artificial intelligence. Why proof of work instead of proof of stake? Proof of work has been in production at Bitcoin scale for a long time. We want our initial implementation to closely follow Bitcoin's model. Visit projectpi.com to sign up and stay up to date on news.